We're deeply, deeply concerned about this leak and protecting our waterways here in Sonoma County.